Hi guys, day three in Rwanda, and today's activity is we'll be going out of town to a place called Muhazi. There's a lake there, and we're going to have some fun. We're going to take a lot of photos. I'll take you around the place so you guys can also see the view and everything. So just stick around, okay? It's a really beautiful place. The view, you can actually go on a boat ride. There is a boat ride there. I don't know if you guys will see it. Yeah, it's actually a really beautiful place. It's also like a restaurant. So there's a lake view, then there's some boats. If you want, you can go on the boats. And also, yeah, I guess it's just that it has a very beautiful view.
I know that things are what they tend to be. As time brings out that all seeing eye. Now I've lived and I've learned to hate what you love. You had me touch the sky. I touch the sky because of you.
Though the sun melts my face.
I touch the sky because of you.
It's changed my view.
I touch the sky because of you.
Though the sun.
So guys, this is the last day here. So sad that we have to leave, but we are still going to visit some places. We're not yet sure where we're going to visit, but we are going, because we are leaving around 5, we are leaving at 5, so we just leave our luggage here. I'll go wherever we are going, then come back and pick them. Right now, we are going to have breakfast, then leave. Then maybe we'll have lunch outside there, then later on, around 3, we'll come pick our stuff, then leave. I'm really feeling sad that I have to leave. Yeah, so...
also understand who to seven from love. I am putting your love. I am putting your love. I need a friend. Need a friend with benefit. Cholo so he pass and down. Cholo so cut us. On us polo see them now.
Horse riding, there's a lot of activities here to do. There's also zip lining. So right now we are heading to the reception. We are heading to the okay, this is the reception.
Yeah.
Oh nice. Interesting. Yeah. This is the reception. It's just simple. Yeah.
Then here we have horse riding. You can ride here or outside. Yes, if you are outside, you see Kigali view. Yeah, this mountain. Then we have zipline. Actually, derriere, bungee, and quad bike.
What's quad?
Quad bike is like the big bike.
Yes, wheelbarrows. Well, we've yes.
What else do I want to ask? I want to see where the zip lines are. I'm interested in the zip lines.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. So guys, we are heading to see the zip line. I think we are interested in zip lining because we've never done that before. It is in Kenya, but we've never done that. There's also horse riding if you want barbecue. There's a place for barbecue. There's those motorbikes, the big ones. I don't know the name, but yeah, there's that activity. I will check the couple of activities if you want to ride here inside. Oh, this side. If you want to ride inside or outside for the views. Yeah, so now we're just heading to the ziplining. This is beautiful. So if it's barbecue, you can come with your meat or?
Yeah, there, yes.
We are here and there are three zip lines actually. And they are too long. We have an hour.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, we have 30 minutes. So there are three lines. We're going to do all of them.
Oh, it's fine. That one is okay. Yeah.
Our shoes won't fall.
Now this guy is going to show you. Maybe intoxicated.
This is scary.
It's actually scary. So we are doing this. This.
You come back to another. Then you go back there. You come with the third one.
Ready?
Wait. Oh my god. And what if they drop in between?
Sorry?
The shoes, what if they drop?
It's
phone.
Then I dropped my phone. I shouldn't hold this. I should hold this. I shouldn't remove my shoes. I feel like them fall.
No, feel good.
Okay.
Whew. Hey, yo.
Yo, man.
Ready? One, two,
done with the first one. She's still there, she's trembling. We are done with the first one. Now we are going to the second one. This is the second one.
Yeah, second one is there.
Oh, so how do we go?
You pass here. Yeah.
Oh, we pass through here.
Yeah.
Okay. You're still trembling. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah.
It's not even scary. Hey guys, that thing is so scary. I'm still trembling. But you have to go back to start again, then you go to the third one. The third one is the longest one. This is the longest one. Wow! Yeah. It's fine. Yeah. Selena, how do you feel? Hold where?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
Then?
Can you walk?
Oh, I'm walking! Okay,
walking. Ready?
So I'm just stepping this?
Yeah.
This is really interesting. Oh, this one is shaking. Oh, they're all shaking. Wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I've actually managed. Ouch.
We're gonna use the third one.
The third one? Okay, the longest one right now. How I'm going... Okay. Whoa!
How are you?
Hi!
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. But this one was fast compared to the other one. I feel like it was too fast.
Is it fast?
Finally.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Wow, I'm tired. I'm tired. It's okay, so we're just going to have a rest somewhere first. Then we'll then we'll see any other activity that we can do. Yeah, but right now I'm so tired. They're also selling drinks here, which is a good thing. I am tired. It's like I say, there are some horses. This horse riding, so I'm just going to check the horses. I don't think if I'm horse riding, I don't think if I'll do that. I'm just going to check the horses. They're in their stables, so let us just go check some horses.
Dasa, dasa, species ya panda. Ngidinga umuntu ozongirasela ngoba mina nguye ebusuku, angibuye ebusuku, uyangidakiwe ekuseni. Hayi umuntu ozongistressa, I need a friend also understand ukuthi umsebenzi wami lo
Zorro, I remember that. Is it a cartoon or a movie? Yeah, Zorro. Yeah. So, Nyandor, Bombax. Yeah. Guys, we're actually done at this place. We only did the ziplining. We didn't do the other activities. So yes, now we're going somewhere else, but we have to find where we find the place that we're going. We haven't like settled to a specific place. We have to look for a place to go. Yeah.
I am putting jolo. I need a friend with benefit.
Guys, we are at Kigali Cultural Center, Cultural Village or Market. It's a place where there's like exhibition or some stuff, paints, clothes. You've seen there like outfits, they sell some clothes. It's really beautiful, and I guess here there's if there's any performance, people can perform there. Yeah, and I'll just take you around it. It's really beautiful. I wish we would have something like this in Kenya. And there are stalls. I think these are stalls. Those are the stalls. Some are already taken. It's really Hame Kigali. Yeah, then there's this. It's really beautiful. Yeah. We actually have to ask if we can take photos, and if you're here, try not to take photos of any police, even if it's a video. Like you're taking a video, then there's a police there, just don't do it. It's not allowed. They're not allowed to be taken any videos, any photos, even if it's just by the way, like you're just taking a video, then you bump into them. It's not really allowed. So yeah. And also another thing, guys, you're not supposed to take pictures of the paints. I love how they are protecting their culture, someone's work also. They're really doing it well, because even if it's someone else and it's not their paint, they'll just come and tell you it's not allowed to take photos of that, or it's not allowed to take photos there. So I really love how they protect someone's talent also, because you might take it, then you get. So guys, Rwanda has been good. From the people to the security, I mean there's security everywhere, like there are police everywhere. From the environment, it's so clean, and I'm so sad that I'm leaving. If I'm given the opportunity to relocate to Rwanda, I will with no hesitation. And I had fun, I met different kind of people from different countries. So it was a good time in Rwanda. I really enjoyed my time here, and maybe I'll come back again. Yes, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video the way I enjoyed my time in Rwanda. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and give your, what's this called?
Straight to the airport, yeah.
Give me your comments. Yeah, your comments. So yeah, till next time, guys. Bye bye.
You didn't get to take us to a tour. Next time you will.
Yeah, I'll be here.
Yeah.
When you come back.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Bye. Safe journey.
Thank you.
And I will miss you.
We'll miss you too.